She is without doubt India's trailblazer in women's badminton. In the much-anticipated Women's Singles Summit clash at the Commonwealth Games, Saina beat PV Sindhu 21-18, 23-21 to win the gold. The 28-year-old also became the first Indian badminton player to win two Commonwealth Games gold medals. Later, she shed some light on their playing styles.
We hardly practice together in the academy. So Gopi sir makes sure that we have different practice partners. We have, we both have different style of play. So she has a different type of, a strategy which is required, and I have a different technique which is required. So, you know, we both have to work on those areas. It's not like we have to work only for a particular athlete or opponent. It's going to be for everyone. But my strong points is that I wanted to fight for every point, and maybe some good smashes were there today. And I think she has a similar game too. She has an attacking game, and she was also fighting very well. But I just thought the last two, three initial stages where I didn't hit much and I could do the longer rallies, and I'm happy and proud about that.